Allen High School, and welcome to your last student news. I'm Moyer.
And I'm Basho.
And here's what's in the news.
Exams continue tomorrow with a half day, and we have second and third hour exams, then Thursday, fourth and fifth hour, and Friday, sixth and seventh hour exams.
Reminder, everyone, if you have things in your locker, it must be cleaned out by this Thursday.
For students who are interested in business and marketing, Marketing 1 and Advanced Marketing are great classes to take next year. If you are also interested in DECA, these classes open you to this opportunity. Both classes improve communication skills and help gain understanding of how marketing works, while also being a fun and enjoyable class.
A new set of classes for Courtesy Driving School is now being offered for Segment 1 and 2 classes. For more information, go to CourtesyDrivingSchool.com.
Now for sports.
Thanks, Bachow Moyer. Good luck to the girls lacrosse team as they compete in the state semifinals tomorrow against Brighton. The game is at Brighton and starts at 7:30. Congratulations to the softball team as they won the district championship last night, topping Milford 12-2. Brooke Cowan had a grand slam to lead the Eagles. Come watch them at noon Saturday at the regional here in Heartland. Anyone interested in gymnastics next year? Spring and summer practice is at the Heartland Gymnastics Academy, while tryouts will be in October. Interested in playing high school volleyball? There will be an informational pre-trial meeting today from 5 to 6 p.m. in the High School Media Center. Well, that's all for your student news this year. Good luck on finals and signing off for the very last time. I'm Lindsay.
I'm Michelle.
And I'm Morgan.
And have a great summer, Heartland High School.
And take you far away. Never seen a year.